Real hot girl shit. Yeah, I'm in my bag, but I'm in his too.
Yeah.
And that's why every time you see me, I got some new shoes. Bitch, I'm sorry, I got these wishes. You going too fast. That's too fast. I was ready to bust out the lyrics, but that was too fast. All right. Thank you guys for tuning back in. I need like a little intermission. I had to, you know, mammy stuff. But yes, I had got the green light and the permission to switch this whole shit over to doing a straightforward spicy Sundays night. My neck, my back. This is gonna be lit. All right, let me get back to this live shit on my phone. I'm trying to figure it out. It's not working. Oh, I got it. Checking for connection now. Okay. So, Ruby, you want to repeat your compliment you just gave me?
I say you got nice boobs.
You're welcome. You deserve it.
You deserve it. You work for it.
Okay. I am.
Put my hands back down. All right, let's go.
She like, time out. Let me not do it. Don't do it. Don't do it. All right, so I like, since we're going to be switching this over to the spiciness of my Sunday, I'm going to be doing a would you rathers.
Okay.
So, I am big freak nasty level, like, you know, I give myself an 8. I'm on my business in the bed. So, would you rather for me to go by levels, or would you rather me just throw a question at you?
I guess you could mismatch me.
Nope.
No, I don't know. All right.
Levels. Okay. Level 1. Level 1. First of all, do you like both genders, male and female, or are you strictly dickly, or are you into vaginas only? Like, how does that go?
I love men and women.
Okay, great.
Yeah.
So, first question. Do you think women give head better than men? Or men give head better than women?
I feel like women give better head.
How so?
I feel like because we know where the spots is at. We know where it fucks us up a little bit.
So you personally, do you... All right, well, do you give head to a female? Are you into that?
Yes.
Give and receive?
Yes.
Very respectful.
Yes. I love pussy. Fat pussy.
Ooh.
Fat pussy is very important. If I see a bone, I'm going home.
I agree. I don't like bony pussies. Like, I feel like her shit gotta be the same size or like a little bit.
I love competition, baby. Hold up, I gotta fix my mic.
With fat pussy, I'm like, ooh.
Oh shit, pause.
Shit. That turned me on. I forget my pussy.
Grab that shit. That shit ain't here. Feel like you grab that.
If I see a bone,
home,
I'm going home.
This is what my mouth gonna do.
Wow.
Ooh.
Yeah.
Yeah,
I've never heard
that
shit before.
He said, y'all enjoy that over there. I'm over here.
That's cool.
I'm
some man shit.
I like
get
that.
With
ooh,
this.
Nigga, my phone dying too. I like that. She said she like fat pussy.
Yeah.
My pussy's
like
a
fat
peach.
Pussy.
I know. I seen it in the pictures, you know. Huh? Gotta zoom in real quick.
Oh.
Nah, I'm joking. I ain't a creep. Nah, I'm not a creep like that. I'm not a creep like that. But yeah, it's important.
It's okay. I like shit like that.
Okay. Well, then I ain't lying.
You know, some people find it weird. Like me personally, like the type of females I like plumpy females. I like a female that got nice titties. Like, I like juicy titties. Like, I like a female that got just enough ass. Like, when she bend over, just enough ass. Like, when she's sitting on my lap, I could, like, you know, smack up on it. That shit is nice.
Gripping it.
Yeah. But we figured it out that women give head better than men.
Yep.
Have you ever... Okay, well, that was level one. Okay. Would you rather... a long and skinny dick or a short and fat dick?
I like fat dick. So I would have to say, it sound weird me saying short though. I can't say that in a sentence, but I can't.